How to log into GitHub account. Hi everyone, this is Neha from Create, Login and Delete, and today in this tutorial we'll be talking about logging into your GitHub account. So let's get started. First of all, you have to launch any of your web browser on your computer or your mobile device and type in github.com in the search bar and hit enter in your keyboard. Then you will come across the official website of GitHub, where you have to first locate the sign in or sign up option according to your preference. And in order to log in, simply go to sign in option in the top right corner of the screen and click on it. This will take you directly to the login portal, from where you need to first enter the username or the email address in the initial box. After you do that, type in the correct form of your password in the second field. And in the case if you have forgotten your password, you can go to forgot password link in order to successfully retry or reset your password. And alternatively, if you would like to sign in with your passkey, you can click on the sign in with the passkey option and then follow the on-screen instructions and successfully log into your GitHub account. And if you're new to GitHub and have not registered yet, you can go and click on create an account option and open a new account for GitHub. So after entering the correct form of your username and the password in the first and the second field, click on the sign in button that is highlighted in green color in order to successfully log into your GitHub account. So this was all about it. This is how you can log into your GitHub account. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing for more helpful tips and tutorials. Thank you for your viewership and support. See you in the next one.